People in this world are divided in races, in religions, in beliefs. But the biggest division in this world is of a man and a woman. Every division wants to take control over the others. Like I said, there is no difference in our case as well. Since the beginning of time, these creatures called men treated us like we are nothing. They showed brutality. They tried to threaten us. They tortured us mentally, just to take us under their feet. But everything happened back and happening now. What is the reason behind this? Are these creatures stronger and we are weak? No. This happened because we have been allowing this for a long time. For the sake of the balance, I must say, stop being tortured. Recognize your strength. Gather and join hands. Make this world a better place together. A united place. Who am I? I am a woman, and I can see the future. Can you?